Hello and welcome to all. To achieve their goals, children are often ready for anything. Indeed, they may resort to certain extreme means, such as theft, to have fun or simply to satisfy some of their whims. Imagine a 2-year-old girl stealing popcorn from Prince Harry or a 5-year-old stealing his parents' car to go out and buy a Lamborghini with less than 3 euros in his pocket. That would be quite incredible, wouldn't it? So, would you like to discover the 10 children who were caught stealing? Make yourself comfortable, here they are. Children are very curious. If they notice a detail that catches their attention, without hesitation, they try to grab it. This is how a surveillance camera filmed this little boy quietly driving his toy in the shape of a small car on the lawn. As he drove by, he noticed an Amazon package on the doorstep of a house. Intrigued, he turned around to retrieve it. After trying to lift the package several times, the child was finally able to carry it in his mini trunk. At that time, all he had to do then was go home. Once he arrived at his destination, his mother, seeing her child with a stolen package, must have been so furious and astonished that the little boy hastily put the package back where he had found it. It is certain that from now on he will not venture to take things that do not belong to him again. The cameras of the Invictus Games immortalized a very funny scene. In September 2017, Prince Harry attended a wheelchair volleyball match at the Invictus Games, a sports competition for soldiers and war veterans injured and disabled in armed conflicts. Quietly seated in the stands of the Toronto Stadium, the prince sat next to a woman holding a 2-year-old girl, who had a very clear goal. The little girl in question was none other than Emily Henson, the daughter of David Henson, an intimate Paralympic athlete from the British royal family. And while Prince Harry was conversing with a man to his left, little Emily, so young but already so cunning, didn't hesitate to sneak popcorn from Lady Diana's youngest son. When he noticed this cute trickery, Harry pretended to deprive the little girl of her sweets. But he soon found a smile again and offered popcorn to Emily, who was delighted. This is certainly the sweetest robbery ever. Very quickly this scene went around the world. In October 2013, a child committed a robbery that is as fun as it is innocent. While probably on his way home from school, this young boy stopped in front of a house when he noticed two pretty pumpkins lying by the front door. Filmed by the surveillance camera, the child looked around to make sure no one was watching him. Turning his head right and left, he picked up his school bag, as if to open it, but simply put it on the floor while holding it with his hand. A few seconds later, he opened his satchel very gently, being wary of people who might catch him red-handed. After much hesitation, the boy finally picked up one of the pumpkins and carefully placed it inside his school bag. Then he went to his house, not very happy with the small theft he had just committed. However, we hope that he will not do such a thing again in the future. In the city of Columbia, USA, a surveillance camera caught 3 young boys coming out of school. At one point, these children stopped at the Owen Brown and Cradle Rock Alley when they noticed packages being dropped near the front door of a house. The reason? Well, they had a very bad idea to steal them. That's when one of the children quickly approached the house to pick up all the parcels, before running away with his friends. Later, the owners of this order found an empty box at the other end of the alley with their names written in it. So, the children took what was in the packages and threw the boxes away. Following this, the police were contacted so that they could find these 3 little thieves. There is no doubt that they will be severely punished for their actions. After all, it would be a good lesson for them to stop stealing again. Sebastian, 4 years old, is a precocious driver. This little American boy is not shy and above all, when he wants sweets, nothing stops him. Indeed, he wanted to eat sweets so much that the little boy wanted to do like the grown-ups, by going to the gas station to get some himself. So, when his parents turned their backs, the 4-year-old boy took the keys, got into the car that belonged to his great-grandfather, and started the engine. He was even able to back up and leave the yard of the residence and drive on a 4-lane road. Unbelievable, right? Especially since he drove not without struggle, his head barely sticking out of the steering wheel. Witnesses immediately reported the vehicle to the police, which was traveling at about 15 or 25 kilometers an hour. Once parked in the parking lot of the gas pump, the police intercepted it. Luckily, no one was injured, but it did cause some damage as it drove by, knocking over mailboxes and also hit a tree. The police did not hold it against the child, who received a good reprimand from his parents. Before we continue this video, here's the question of the day: who invented the stroller? Is it? Option A. Denis Papin. Option B. William Kent. Option C. Nicholas Appert. Write the right answer in the comments and we'll see at the end of the video if you were right. This 5-year-old boy wanted a Lamborghini so badly that he argued with his mother because she refused to buy him the sports car of his dreams. This is totally understandable since this car is very expensive, not to mention the fact that he is only 5 years old. Furious, the young boy decided to take matters into his own hands. So, while in the care of an elder, the child waited for the elder to take a nap so he could steal the keys to the family SUV and get behind the wheel, heading for California thousands of miles away from home. The reason? To buy a Lamborghini. He risked being a little short on the purchase price because he had less than 3 euros in his wallet. Nevertheless, the 5-year-old still managed to get on the highway and drive about 4 kilometers before he was stopped by the police. Fortunately, he did not cause any accidents. After that, he simply went home, a little disappointed. The day after his flight, a small surprise awaited him. Jeremy Nevis, owner of a Lamborghini, was so impressed by the child's determination that he came all the way home to take him for a few laps in the sports car. Thanks to Jeremy's generosity, the child's dream had finally come true. Here's now, two children who don't really seem to realize what they're doing. With about 4 or 5 years old, these children went alone to an electrical appliance store. Filmed by the surveillance camera, they saw a shelf and they quickly realized that they could not separate themselves from it. So, they decided to take it at all costs. As a result, one of the children pulled hard the safety cable that connected the tablet to the shelf. Once the cable got broke, the two children walked out of the store as if nothing had happened. Funny thing is, they never tried to hide. The robbery was done in broad daylight with people around. Incredible, isn't it? We hope they finally realized they'd done something stupid. In December 2014, a detective spotted a 12-year-old boy with very suspicious behavior in a supermarket on camera. And with good reason. As Christmas approached, the child obviously wanted to give himself a small gift. So, he went to the DVD section, and after looking around several times, the boy slipped a film into his jacket. He was accompanied by his mother, who obviously hadn't noticed anything. A little later, they had gone to the cash register and the DVD had obviously not been paid for. And that's when Kareem, the detective who observed the robbery on camera, intervened. Without delay, he informed the mother of the crime and asked her to follow him to the office. Caught in the trap, the child had no choice but to take out the DVD, under the frightened eye of his mother. Events had taken a whole new turn for the young man, so much so that he bitterly regretted the theft. In the end, the horror film, which initially cost 20 euros, had to be paid much more by the mother. It is easy to imagine that the young boy was severely punished once he returned home. Thanks to the surveillance camera of this store, a really amazing robbery were filmed. 5 people, including 2 children, had entered a store with a very specific purpose, to steal a laptop computer. And for this, they had planned everything. The 2 children took turns trying to approach the laptop, which was being loaded on the counter. Once the store owner turned his back on them, distracted by the conversation, one of the children rushed to bring the object closer. Once this was done, the little girl tried more than once to unplug the computer, without success. After many attempts, she was finally able to separate the computer from its cable. In order not to appear suspicious, the children joined the accompanying adults before taking the computer and putting it directly into a binder provided for that purpose. Following this, the 5 present people all came out with a stolen laptop. In this video footage, filmed with a mobile phone, this boy was caught by his mother when she caught him stealing from Walmart, an American supermarket. The mother discovered that her son had stolen something and asked him to open his jacket to take back the item he had stolen. Not surprisingly, the child was so ashamed of his act that he denied everything. After threatening him, his mother opened his jacket and discovered that he was hiding a PlayStation card in his pants. Unable to find the words, the young boy continued to deny that it wasn't a robbery. His excuse? Selling the card to get some money. Which made his mom even angrier. In the end, the young boy got away with several threats and certainly a big punishment. Now it's your turn to tell us on the comments, which of these children who were caught stealing surprised you the most? If not, it was William Kent who invented the stroller in 1733. I hope many of you found the right answer.